First name is Tim Tope, T-E-M-I-T-O-P-E. Last name is Johnson, J-O-H-N-S-O-N. This is 105 Baruch Drive, and light's been out since about 10:20, 10:15. It flickered at first for a couple of seconds, then went out. As you know, there's three buildings out. 105 Baruch, 188 is out, the street lights is out. From 188 down here to 105 Baruch, and the building on the corner of Houston and Avenue D is also out. And NYCHA is not here yet. NYCHA's phone is non-responsive. ConEdison just got here like 2 minutes ago, and there's no word on what's going on. 311 is referring me to different organizations, different phone numbers, but nobody's actually given a definite answer what's happening. It's been an hour and a half already. And like I said, there's old people upstairs who actually needs energy to survive. Like, I got grandparents upstairs who actually need, like, the water's gonna stop working at some point, you know. Mm-hmm. This is a building filled with a lot of people. AC, I get nosebleeds if it's too hot. I need the AC, for example, to go to bed. There's just a lot of things like that that people need, and a lot of people are stuck outside because it's a staircase. The elevator's not working. It's scary to go upstairs.
Yeah. Anything you want to say, just in general?
Nah, you just should get this shit together. That's it.
That's right.